the shipping company is real enough in Latvia. But look, the receiving company is a shell company claiming to be a Pan-African company, yet there is no active website or bank records. And according to my system, the shipment is of frozen fish.
That's contraband.
But who ships fish all the way from Latvia of all places?
Let me check the vessel number. Perhaps it can tell me. Wait. The shipment has left Latvia, so it should be here by now. Oh my goodness. The shipment has docked already. Earlier today, hours ago.